We have new details tonight about Whitney Houston's final hours. The final autopsy report says detectives found white powder and a spoon with white residue in her hotel room in Beverly Hills. The report does not identify the powder as cocaine, but that drug was found in her system, and the coroner listed cocaine use as a contributing factor in her death. Whitney Houston drowned in a bathtub in February.